A very good morning, everyone. Welcome to EduTap. So welcome to today's top 100 October 2021 MCQs. So I welcome you all. बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आपका. तो थोड़ा सा जल्दी है हम आज, कोई बात नहीं, वेट करते हैं दो मिनट. आइए सारे, चलिए लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सेशन. तो हम सो टुडे एज पर आर लास्ट टू सेशंस, अगेन आर एजेंडा विल बी टू कवर टॉप 100 एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर 2021 फ्रॉम द जनरल अवेयरनेस सेशन. सो हेलो निलेश. सो विल गो थ्रू दीज क्वेश्चंस फेयरली क्विकली बिकॉज आर एजेंडा इज टू रिवाइज देम, यू नो, जस्ट फिगर आउट व्हाट वुड बी द इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर 2021. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन लेट मी नो इन द चैट बॉक्स, वी कैन डिस्कस देम एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशन, राइट. Before starting on, I would like to request you all, if you haven't subscribed, if you are liking our videos, if you like our content, please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you get the latest updates on your app, right? And the link for our Telegram channel is in the description box below, through which you will be getting the PDF of today's session, which will be comprising of 100, top 100 MCQs, GA MCQs for the month of October. सर जनवरी का भी होगा, बिल्कुल होगा, अगले हफ्ते जनवरी का होगा लाइव सेशन. जनवरी 2022 इंपॉर्टेंट जीए एमसीक्यूज डिस्कस करेंगे हम ऑन द कमिंग सैटरडे, राइट. सो हाय सुरेश, हाय अग्निक, हाय निलेश, हेलो एवरीवन. सो थोड़ा चैट बॉक्स में बताओ जोश कितना हाई है, हाउ हाई इज योर जोश. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सेशन. टॉप 100 अक्टूबर 2021 जीए एमसीक्यूज. So the question number one that I have for you is, guys, I request you all hit the like button if you want this session to be a super hit. The question number one is, Union Minister Piyush Goyal has announced to set up Weaver Services and Design Resource Center in which state? Guys, hit the like button if you're liking the video. Come on, hit the like button. Give me the answer for question number one. I am still waiting for a few more people to join in. Come on. The right answer for question number one. We will be going slowly for the first five questions and then we'll pick up our pace as more students join in. So the first question, come on guys, no answers in the chat box, why? Come on. Do let me know if my audio is loud and clear, or do let me know if there is any error in the audio or the video. Please let me know in the chat box. Guys, question number one answer is Himachal Pradesh. So Himachal Pradesh has announced to set up Weaver Services and Design Resource Center. Guys, is there any error, because I am not able to see your chats in the chat box. Let me just reload it again. Yes, so there seems to be some sort of an error. Just give me a second, guys. Right. So the right answer for question number one, it is option D. Right. Question number two, which ministry has launched India's first All India Helpline Elder Line for senior citizens? So the name of the helpline number, helpline name is Elder Line. So which of the following ministries has launched this? The option for question number two are Ministry of Defense, Social Justice and Empowerment, MSME, that is Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, Railways or Education. So the right answer for question number two, come on guys, the right answer for question number two is question number two B. Very good. Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment is the right answer. Very good, guys. So nice. Adyur Chili and Kathetur Mango have received GI status from which of the following states? The options are Maharashtra, Gujarat, Karnataka, Kerala or Madhya Pradesh. Guys, see, GA questions are so specific and so straightforward. Question dikhte hi answer saamne hona chahiye. You should know the answer the moment you look at the question. So, let's assume we are in an exam environment and we need to just quickly go through the GA section within minutes. So, let's take the session just like that, right? So, question number three, the right answer is Kerala. Very good. Question number four. The central government has announced the division of 41 factories of Ordnance Factory Board into how many new cooperatives units? So if I have to, shorten down the question would be Ordnance Factory Board ko kitne small companies mein change kar diya gaya hai? The right answer for this is 7, right? If I'm not wrong, I think PFRDA के फेज वन एग्जाम में क्वेश्चन पूछा भी गया था, राइट? सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, विच स्टेट्स फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट हैज इनॉग्रेटेड इट्स फर्स्ट पाम एटम? सो पाम एटम, इट इज बेसिकली अ प्लेस विद अ लॉट ऑफ पाम ट्रीज. सो पाम एटम कहां पर आया है? क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, द राइट आंसर इट इज उत्तराखंड. वेरी गुड गाइज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, रशियन एक्टर एंड डायरेक्टर हैव रीच्ड द इंटरनेशनल स्पेस स्टेशन इन एन अटेम्प्ट टू शूट फर्स्ट मूवी इन ऑर्बिटल स्पेस. कम ऑन, गिव मी द नेम ऑफ द मूवी. मूवी नेम यू हैव टू टेल मी इन द चैट बॉक्स. वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द रशियन स्पेस एजेंसी? द ऑप्शन आर नासा, स्पेसिक, CNES, रॉस कॉस्मोस और CNSA. द राइट आंसर, आई नो यू ऑल वुड बी नोइंग द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, इट इज रॉस कॉस्मोस, राइट? बट यू हैव टू टेल मी what is the name of that movie that they were shooting in the International Space Station. Along with that, CNES is the space agency of France, right? And this is of China. So, ye bhi yaad rakhna hai, halka sa, thoda sa dhyan mein rakhenge is cheez ko. Moving on to question number 7, central government has changed the name of midday meal scheme to which of the following? Poshan meal, PM Poshan scheme, Bhoj Poshan, PM Vardhan or PM Nutrition. Question number 7, the right answer for question number 7, come on guys. So, the challenge, the name of the movie, right? So, the question number 7, the right answer is PM Poshan scheme. ठीक है, तो चलिए question number 8. Recently, NAVARD has approved the loan scheme for Yak Husbandry in which state? So, Yak Husbandry loan scheme by NABARD. So see, in most questions you will see this, you just need to take out the three main points and the answer should be right in front of your eyes. The right answer in this case is Arunachal Pradesh, right? Moving on to question number 9, which city has been declared as the greenest city for real estate in India? So greenest city for real estate in India, question number 9, the right answer it is question number 9. So everyone is giving the right answer for question number 8. That is really good. Question number 9, the right answer is Delhi, right? So question number 10, which country has introduced new currency with 6 fewer zeros? What's the easiest way to remember this? Kaun si country thi jahan par hyperinflation hui thi? Which country witnessed hyperinflation? So, which country witnessed hyperinflation? The right answer is Venezuela. And the name of the currency that Venezuela holds is Venezuelan Bolivar, right? So question number 11, which organizations collaborated with the Ministry of Labor and Employment to launch a digital skill initiative called Digi Saksham? So Digi Saksham has been launched by Ministry of Labor and Employment in coordination with which of the following? The options are Oracle India, Intel, Facebook, Microsoft India or Google. The right answer, it is Microsoft India. Come on guys, if you are liking the session, please hit the like button. Please share it and keep coming up with the answers. Question number 12. Who has been appointed as the MD and CEO of National Securities Depositories? NSDL. Who has been appointed as the MD and CEO of NSDL? Guys, a very important question. SEBI ka exam aa raha hai. We can expect such questions coming up in the exam. The right answer for question number 12. Guys, also, right, one thing at the end of the session, see, we will be doing 100 questions. So you will be knowing how many right answers did you get, right? So at the end of the session, do let me know what were your final right answers. What amount of answers were you able to answer correctly, right? Question number 12, the right answer is Padmaja Chundru. Theek hai? NSDL new MD and CEO, Padmaja Chundru. Question number 13, which small finance bank signed a pact with NABARD to boost rural development in Rajasthan? So see, we are talking about NABARD development in Rajasthan to boost and a small finance bank that has signed a pact, right? The options are AU Small Finance Bank, Ujjivan Small Finance Bank, Equitas Small Finance Bank, Jana Small Finance Bank or Fincare Small Finance Bank. The right answer for question number 13. Question 13, the right answer is AU Small Finance Bank. Guys, I would request you can just do one thing. Write the question number like 13 and simply write the answer, right? In this case, it will be option A. So, as simple as that. Question number 14, My Life in Full, Work, Family and Future is the memoir of which person? So, which person has come up with their memoir named My Life in Full, Work, Family and Our Future? The options are Indira Nooyi, विनीता बाली, शिखा शर्मा, अरुणा जयंती और जयंती सिन्हा. द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, इट इज इंदिरा नुई. सो व्हाट इज अ मेमोआर? मेमोआर इज बेसिकली समथिंग दैट इज नॉन फिक्शियस एंड इज टेलिंग अबाउट अ पर्सन्स मेमोरीज इन देयर लाइव्स, राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द न्यू एमडी एंड सीईओ ऑफ रेटिंग एजेंसी क्रिसिल. सो क्रिसिल के न्यू एमडी एंड सीईओ कौन है? व्हाट इज क्रिसिल? क्रिसिल इज अ फेमस रेटिंग एजेंसी इन इंडिया. द ऑप्शंस आर विनीता बाली, अमीषा मेहता, गिरीश परांजे, श्यामलाल गोपीनाथ और अमित खरे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, इट इज अमीश मेहता, राइट. ऑप्शन बी इज द राइट आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, विच कॉमिक बुक कैरेक्टर हैज बीन नेम्ड एज द ऑफिशियल मैस्कॉट ऑफ नमामि गंगे प्रोग्राम. तो नमामि गंगे का ऑफिशियल मैस्कॉट कौन है? द ऑप्शंस आर डोरा, राइट, डोरेमोन, बंकलाल, चाचा चौधरी, शक्तिमान. तो बचपन की यादें ताज़ा हो गई होंगी. डोरेमोन, डोरा, बंकलाल, चाचा चौधरी और शक्तिमान. द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 इट इज चाचा चौधरी, राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, विच टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी हैज लॉन्च क्रिएटर एजुकेशन प्रोग्राम इन इंडिया. सो विच टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी? द ऑप्शंस आर Amazon, Facebook, Microsoft, Google or Twitter. And which program are we talking about? It is Creator Education Program. So the right answer for question number 17, it is Facebook. Okay, so for 17, I have received an answer D. The right answer is B. Question number 18, who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Uttar Pradesh One District One Program? One Product Program. So, we are talking about Uttar Pradesh, One District, One Product Program, Brand Ambassador. The options are Kangana Ranaut, Pankaj Tripathi, Kareena Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan or Ayushman Khurana. The right answer for question number 18. Question number 18 ka right answer dijiye dosto jaldi. The right answer is Kangana Ranaut, right. Question number 19. India unveiled a national action plan for dog-mediated rabies elimination. So we are talking about a national plan for the elimination of dog mediated, मतलब dog से transfer हुआ rabies, right? We are planning to eliminate it by which year? The options are 2025, 2027, 2030, 2032 or 2035. The right answer for question number 19 is 2030. Guys, अगर थोड़ा तेज है, अगर slow है, so do let me know in the chat box. अगर perfect है, so do let me know that as well. So now question number 20, recently who has been appointed as the additional director general ADG of military nursing services? So military nursing services ke additional director general kaun hai? The options are Ajit Sarkar, Smita Devrani, Sudeep Ghosh, Adhir Arora aur Aastha Nayak. The right answer for question number 20, it is Smita Devrani. Question number 21, which country observed its first national day for truth and reconciliations? First National Day for Truth and Reconciliation. The options are Australia, Japan, UK, Canada or USA. Right, so perfect. Suresh ne kaha perfect speed chal rahi hai. Bahut achhi baat hai. Question number 21. The right answer is Canada. Dekhiye, Canadians ko ek generally kaha jata hai bahut polite hote hain. Right, so just remember it that way. Canada has marked its first day for truth and reconciliation. Chaliye, question number 22. Which institute released report titled Best Practices in Performance of District Hospitals? Now, this is a very, very, very easy question, I know. But what you have to tell me along with this is which best practices in performance district hospitals? So, this is the top pick on that, right? You also have to tell me that. The right answer in this question, I know it is very easy, it is Niti Aayog. Question number 23. Name of 12 day long military exercise held between India and Sri Lanka in October 2021 at Sri Lanka. So basically we have to tell the name of the exercise that was conducted between India and Sri Lanka in October 2021. The options are Malabar, Mitra Shakti, Surya Kiran, Sampriti or none of the above. If you are watching my sessions from the beginning, you know that India and Sri Lanka ki exercise ka naam hai Mitra Shakti. Do dost unki shakti ko hum ikatthe aazma kar dekhenge. Chaliye, question number 24. Asian DT Championships have commenced. Indian men's team secured which position? So in Asian DT Championships, what was India's position? Or medal, which medal did India win? Or what was its position? The options are gold, silver, bronze, fourth or fifth. The right answer for question number 24 इट इज ब्रॉन्ज. तो थर्ड पोजिशन है इंडिया की, राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25. द US फिश एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ सर्विसेज हैज सेड दैट इट माइट डिक्लेयर डैश एज एंडेंजर्ड आफ्टर नियरली 89% डिक्लाइन इन पॉपुलेशन इन पास्ट टू डेकेड्स. सो इन पास्ट टू डेकेड्स इस पर्टिकुलर स्पीशीज के 89% डिक्लाइन हुआ है पॉपुलेशन के अंदर. विच स्पीशीज आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड किसको यूएस ने कहा है कि वो एंडेंजर्ड में डालेंगे. द राइट आंसर इज बम्बल बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26. अ न्यू स्पीशीज ऑफ ब्लाइंड स्वॉम्प ईल हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड फ्रॉम अ वेल इन डैश. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26. अ न्यू स्पीशीज ऑफ ब्लाइंड स्वॉम्प ईल has been discovered from a well in. The right answer for question number 26, it is Mumbai, right. Question number 27. When is International Day of Older Persons marked? So when is International Day of Older Persons marked? I know it is a very easy question. The right answer is 1st October, right. So how can you remember that? On 2nd October, we know that we mark Gandhi Jayanti, right? So 1st October is International Day of Older Persons. So question number 28. When is International Day of Non-Violence marked? Again, I know this is a very easy question again, but important to remember it is marked on 2nd October. Question number 29. Which of the following days or weeks are marked on 4th October 2021? So 4th October ko World Animal Day, World Habitat Day, World Space Week. इनमें से क्या मनाया जाता है? The other two options are all of the above or none of the above. Question number 29. The right answer is all of the above. Now I know it is easy to, you know, attempt it over here, but the trick over here is to remember on 4th October we mark World Animal Day, World Habitat Day and World Space Week. ठीक है? Question number 30. Who among the following has won the Durand Cup 2021? Durand Cup, Asia ka sabse purana football competition. Who has won it? The options are Army Green, Bangalore Football Club, Football Club Goa, Mohammedan Soccer Club, or none of the above. The right answer for question number 30, it is Football Club Goa. Right, guys? So, guys, are you liking the session? Do let me know. Question number 31. Odisha has provided dash rupees to power distribution companies to prevent elephant deaths. Now, in October, we heard a news that a lot of elephant deaths were occurring in Odisha due to the low power distribution cables, right? So, Odisha government provided 445 crores to power distribution companies to increase the height of those power distribution cables, right? Question number 32. Recently, which of the following companies has launched NAV e-cash card? The options are HDFC Bank, IDFC Bank, Yes Bank, RBL Bank or SBI cards. The right answer is SBI cards. So Pratik has asked a question. How much months of current affairs is sufficient for SEBI? Is it necessary to cover January and February 2022 also, since notification got out in January 2022? Well, see, the rule of thumb is that almost 5 to 7 days before of current affairs, before the exam date, are important to be covered for your prelims, right? And so that answers your question whether we should cover January and February. So yes, you will have to cover January and February. The date of the examination, just you could stop covering the current affairs for 5 to 7 days before the date of the examination. And tenure of current affairs should you cover? Go for at least 6 months. After that, if you still have some time left on you, you can go ahead and cover the current affairs of one whole year before the exam date. Right? Question number 33. Who among the following has been conferred the Nobel Prize in Physics? So we'll be discussing all three Nobel Prize over here. Physics mein kisko mila hai? The right answer is both A and B. That is Yukio Manabe and Claus Hazelmann. And Giugiaro Parisi. So they both will be sharing one half and he will be sharing other half, right? Question number 34. Who among the following has been conferred Nobel Prize in Chemistry? Come on guys, I will wait for you to answer this question now. Nobel Prize in Chemistry kisko mila hai? Okay. ओके सो 33 का आंसर यू हैव सेड ए. क्वेश्चन नंबर 34 द राइट आंसर इज बेंजामिन लिस्ट एंड डेविड मैकमिलन. ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 35 हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग हैज बीन कन्फर्ड नोबेल प्राइज इन मेडिसिन 2021. द राइट आंसर इज डेविड जूलियस एंड आर्डम पेटपोशियन. ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 36 सी डू लुक एट द डोमेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट राइट एंड देन मार्क योर आंसर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 36 द फिफ्थ एडिशन ऑफ इंडिया जापान मैरिटाइम एक्सरसाइज नेम्ड डैश विल टेक प्लेस एट अरेबियन सी इन अक्टूबर 2021. सो द एक्सरसाइज इज ऑलरेडी टेकन प्लेस इन अक्टूबर 2021. द कंट्रीज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इंडिया एंड जापान एंड विद दैट वी नो अ ट्रिक. द राइट आंसर इज जिमेक्स जापान इंडिया मैरिटाइम एक्सरसाइज राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 37 हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग हैज स्वोर्न इन एज प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इथियोपिया. सो हु हैज sworn in as Prime Minister of Ethiopia. The options are Pedro Castillo, Selwark Zedwe, Abiy Ahmed, Ashraf Ghani or none of the above. The right answer for question number 37, it is Abiy Ahmed. Abiy Ahmed has sworn in as President, Prime Minister of Ethiopia, right? Question number 38, which state launched Mission Basundhara to resolve issues related to land record through an online system? So we are talking about Mission Basundhara. What is its aim? To resolve issues related to land record through an online system. Basically creating an online system for keeping records of land ownership. We have seen similar initiatives coming up in other states as well. We need to remember them by the name of the initiative. So Mission Basundhara has been launched in Assam. Theek hai? Question number 38. The famous World Expo is hosted by which city from October 2021 to March 2022? So World Expo basically is organized by which of the following cities? The options are Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Doha, Muscat or Qatar. The right answer for question number 39, it is Dubai. Theek hai? Question number 40, which states Umgot River has been declared as the cleanest river of India? Now see, the counter question could also be asked, which of the following rivers has been declared as the cleanest river of India? The answer would be, in that case, it would be Umgot River. Currently, the question is that Umgot River is in which state? The options are Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, West Bengal, Meghalaya or Nagaland. The right answer is Meghalaya, right? Question number 41. Defense Accounts Department under the Ministry of Defense developed an IT-enabled payment and account system called DASH. For payments to domestic defense suppliers. So domestic companies jo supply karti hain defense services or you know products. What is the name of the portal that has been developed by the Defense Accounts Department? The right answer for question number 41. This is a very important question. Mark it. The right answer is Prabal. Prabal, right? Question number 42. Which state has become first to organize cultivation of cinnamon? So organized cultivation of cinnamon has been started by which of the following states? The right answer is Himachal Pradesh. Theek hai? Question number 43. Which organization was imposed with a penalty of 1.02 crore rupees by SEBI for making fraudulent and unfair trade practices? Question number 43. Which company was fined 1.02 crores by SEBI? The answer is Aditya Birla Money Limited. ठीक है. आदित्य बिरला ग्रुप, आदित्य बिरला मनी लिमिटेड वॉज फाइंड 1.02 करोड़ बाय सेबी फॉर मेकिंग फ्रॉडुलेंट एंड अनफेयर ट्रेड प्रैक्टिसेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 44. व्हिच इज द फर्स्ट एयरबस ऑपरेटर इन द वर्ल्ड टू स्टार्ट टैक्सीबॉट सर्विसेज विद पैसेंजर्स ऑन बोर्ड. सो टैक्सीबॉट सर्विसेज विद पैसेंजर्स ऑन बोर्ड, द ऑप्शंस आर एयर इंडिया, स्पाइसजेट, इंडिगो, विस्तारा और एयर एशिया इंडिया. क्वेश्चन नंबर 44. द राइट आंसर इज Air Asia India. ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 45. Which metro system will be building first ever integrated flyover cum metro viaduct structure? See, we know that whenever in the question there is something like first or first ever, it becomes important. So we are talking about integrated flyover cum metro viaduct structure. The options are Cochin Metro, Jaipur Metro, Kolkata Metro, Delhi Metro or Mumbai Metro. The right answer is दिल्ली मेट्रो. क्वेश्चन नंबर 46, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विथड्रू फ्रॉम 2022 बर्मिंघम कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स ड्यू टू कोविड कंसर्न. द ऑप्शंस आर बैडमिंटन एसोसिएशन ऑफ इंडिया बोर्ड, सो लेट्स शॉर्ट इट डाउन, बैडमिंटन, क्रिकेट, चेस, हॉकी, टेनिस. सी इट इज द टास्क ऑफ द एग्जामिनर टू मेक यू वेस्ट टाइम ऑन द क्वेश्चन. जस्ट क्विकली गो थ्रू द क्वेश्चन, लुक फॉर द हाईलाइट वर्ड एंड मार्क द आंसर. द राइट आंसर इज हॉकी इंडिया. सो हॉकी इंडिया विड्रू यू फ्रॉम 2022 बर्मिंघम कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 47, इंडियाज फर्स्ट वर्टिकल लिफ्ट रेलवे ब्रिज इज बींग कंडक्टेड एट डैश. अगेन, फर्स्ट वर्टिकल लिफ्ट रेलवे ब्रिज. ऑप्शंस आर तेलंगाना, कर्नाटका, केरला, तमिलनाडु और सिक्किम. द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 47, इट इज तमिलनाडु, राइट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 48, इकोनॉमिस्ट गांधी द रूट्स एंड रेलेवेंस ऑफ पॉलिटिकल इकोनॉमी ऑफ महात्मा वॉज रिटन बाय डैश. द ऑप्शन आर जयतर थ्राओ, अमित अब्राहम, अनुराग आनंद, ख्वाजा अब्बास और रघुराम राजन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 48, कम ऑन गाइज, वेयर इज द जोश, कम ऑन फ्रेंड्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्किप एनी आंसर, जस्ट राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन नंबर एंड राइट स्किप, राइट. सो आई नो दैट यू हैव स्किप्ड द आंसर, राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 48, द राइट आंसर फॉर द क्वेश्चन इज जयतर थ्राओ. सो ही हैज रिटन द बुक इकोनॉमिस्ट गांधी, राइट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 49, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग पर्सन हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ एजेंसी ऑफ कैनेडा. सो पब्लिक हेल्थ एजेंसी ऑफ कैनेडा में किसको रिसेंटली प्रेसिडेंट बनाया गया है. द ऑप्शंस आर दिशा सैमुअल्स, निशा नागपाल, सुष्मिता कपूर, हरप्रीत कोचर और नीरज सिंह. द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 49, इट इज हरप्रीत कोचर, राइट. ऑप्शन डी इज द राइट आंसर. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 50, सो वी आर एट हाफ वे ऑफ द सेशन. द क्वेश्चन इज हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग पर्सन्स हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द चेयरमैन ऑफ पार्लियामेंट्री स्टैंडिंग कमिटी ऑन कॉमर्स. द ऑप्शंस आर गाइस, देयर सीम्स टू बी सम टेक्निकल ग्लिच, ओके, राइट. सो द आंसर क्वेश्चन नंबर 50, क्वेश्चन नंबर 50, द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज वी विजय सर रेड्डी, ठीक है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 51, द इंडियन एयरफोर्स हैज मार्क्ड 89th फाउंडेशन डे ऑन डैश October 2021. Guys, if you don't know the answer, please write down the question number and write down skip, right? That is simpler than just not marking it out. The question number 51, when is Indian Air Force Foundation Day marked? The right answer is 8th October 2021. So on 2021 it was the 89th Foundation Day, right. Question number 52, first consignment of GI tagged Swedish Mihidana from West Bengal has been exported to Dash. The options are United Kingdom, Bahrain, United States of America, Bangladesh or Canada. So, GI tagged Swedish Mihidani, West Bengal, it has been exported to which of the following countries? The right answer is Bahrain, right. Question number 53. Recently, MOU has been signed between India and Croatia in the field of which of the following? The options are tourism, information technology, semiconductor chips, coal or Ayurveda. The right answer is question number 53. The right answer is Ayurveda, right. Question number 54. Who among the following has become the first Indian woman to become World Wrestling Championship finalist? So, who among the following Indian woman became the first Indian woman to become a World Wrestling Championship finalist? The options are Anshu Malik, right? Option B is the right answer. Question number 55. Union Minister of Health and Family Survey has distributed green ribbons to spread awareness on mental health. World Mental Health Day is marked on Dash October. Question number 55. So there were some important days in news in the month of October, right? So the right answer for question number 55 is 10th October. Question number 56, world's first self-driving train, kis country mein aayi hai? So the country that is famous for its technology, for its cars, for its automobile sector, the right answer is Germany, theek hai? The question number 57, 53rd Tiger Reserve of India has been approved in which of the following states? 53rd Tiger Reserve of India has been approved in which of the following states? The right answer is Chhattisgarh, right? Question number 58. NPS guidelines have been updated. The upper limit age entry has been revised to dash. So the right answer will be discussed over here. You also have to tell me what was the previous upper limit on entry age. The right answer is 70. So the previous entry age, the upper limit of the entry age was what? Question number 59. Sport Radar has become the new streaming partner of International Cricket Council. Where are the headquarters of ICC? So International Cricket Council ke headquarters kahan pe hain? Melbourne, Mumbai, Dubai, Paris or New York? The right answer for question number 59, it is Dubai, right? Question number 60. Chairman of IFFCO has passed away. What is his name? And in January 2022 itself, new chairman has been appointed, right? Do let me know that. So 65 is the right answer. Very good. Question number 60. The right answer is Balwinder Singh Nakai. Right. Question number 61. Which of the following spice crops from Kanyakumari Hills has received the GI tag? The GI tag from Kanyakumari Hills has been recently given to. The right answer is cloves. ठीक है, question number 61, option D is the right answer. Remember, Kanyakumari Hills cloves is the right answer. Question number 62. Reliance New Energy Solar has acquired REC Solar Holdings for dash. The options are $371 million, $471, $571, $671 or $771 million. The right answer for question number 62, it is $771 million. Question number 63. Global Hunger Index was released. What is the ranking of India? So what is India's rank in Global Hunger Index 2021? The right answer, I will give you a small trick to remember this. Related with the 101st member of International Solar Alliance, that was USA. So that was one key important news in this particular time period. So with that related, just you see, you have to find some interlinkage in between few things to remember the right answer. So 101 is India's rank in Global Hunger Index 2021, right? Question number 64. Who among the following persons has been appointed as chairman of World Steel Association? Again, the options are Om Prakash Jindal, Ratan Jindal, Naveen Jindal, Parth Jindal or Sajjan Jindal. We are talking about Steel Association, right? Steel se yaad rakhenge hum Sajjan, and Jindal Group is anywhere related to steel. So Sajjan Jindal is the right answer. Question number 65. Which of the following organization has signed MOU with Business Leadership League? The options are India International Exchange, Madras Stock Exchange, Calcutta Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange of India or Bombay Stock Exchange. The right answer is Bombay Stock Exchange, right? Question number 66. Which of the following is world's biggest flower? And why are we discussing this? Is this in any way specific to October 2021? World's biggest flower, the answer is Rafflesia, that we all know. We are discussing it because it bloomed or basically October mein ye khila tha, theek hai? Question number 67. Saranjit Singh has recently passed away. He belongs to which of the following sports? So Saranjit Singh, he belongs to which of the following sports? The options are volleyball, football, tennis, cricket or hockey. The right answer for question number 67, it is hockey. Question number, guys, bahut answers beech mein skip ho rahe hain. Is there any issue with the speed? Do let me know. We can go a little slower. But please let me know why so many answers are being skipped. Whether there is some issue with your revision, whether we need to go slowly, do let me know. But in case you are actually skipping the questions because you don't want to, give the answer, you can write down the question number and mark it as skip. 68. Russia and Daesh have kicked off their joint naval exercise, Joint Sea 2021. So Joint Sea 2021 has been conducted between Russia and Daesh. The options are Japan, North Korea, South Korea, Singapore or China. The right answer is 68, right? It is China, right? Question number 69. Which of the following countries has clinched the SAF championship? So SAF championship recently jeeti hai India ne. Theek hai? Question number 70. Which of the following personalities has been appointed as the ambassador of Russian Film Festival in India? The options are Imtiaz Ali, Irshad Kamil, Sajid Nadiawal, Anurag Kashyap or Dhilin Mehta. Okay, so Nisha is saying go slowly, right? Thoda slow chalte hain, theek hai. So question number 70. Which of the following personalities has been appointed as the ambassador of Russian Film Festival in India? The right answer is Imtiaz Ali. Question number 71. Recently, Karapur Kalamkari paintings and Kalakruchi wood carvings have recently received a geographical indication tag from which of the following states? The options are Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Arunachal Pradesh, or none of the above. So remember, we are talking about two things: Karapur Kalamkari paintings and Kalakruchi wood carvings. The right answer for question number 71, it is question number 71. The right answer is Tamil Nadu. ठीक है? Question number 72. International Day for Rural Women has been marked on - October. So International Day for Rural Women is marked on, whether it is marked on 5th, 10th, 15th, 20th or 25th October. The right answer for question number 72, it is 15th October, right? Question number 73. Recently, Global Hand Washing Day has been marked on - October. Again, what is the date for Global Hand Washing Day? The right answer is question number 73. The right answer for this is 15th October as well, right? Question number 74. Who among the following has been appointed as the chairman of Indian Banks Association? So, Indian Banks Association ke chairman abhi recently kisko banaya gaya hai? The options are Rajkiran Rai ji, AK Goyal, Sashidhar Jagdishan, Ashwini Kumar Tiwari or none of the above. So question number 74, the right answer is AK Goyal, right? Question number 75, which of the following companies has topped the list of world's best employers ranking 2021 published by Forbes? So according to Forbes, which is world's best employer, right? The options are Reliance Industries, Samsung, Amazon, Alphabet or Apple. The right answer is Samsung. ठीक है? Question number 76. Which of the following has been selected as the head coach of Indian cricket team? So I know a lot of cricket fans in my live sessions. So everyone says कि cricket का तो हम 2 minute में answer देंगे sir. So I know you all would mark the right answer. That is Rahul Dravid, right? So question number 77, which of the following food brands has become first clean label of India? Mark it as very important. First clean label of India. The options are Himalaya, Nestle, True Elements, Britannia or Healthcart. The right answer is True Elements. See, I'll give you a small trick to remember this. Clean label means we have seen those nutritional facts or ingredients labels at the backside of packaged foods. So clean label is a tag that is given to a company that actually provides the correct information at the back of their labels. So the right answer is True Elements, right? Question number 78, which of the following countries has won Uber Cup 2021? Winner of Uber Cup 2021. Question number 78, the right answer is China, right? Question number 79, The Karcher has won Prince William's Earthshot Prize. The Karcher is a - project. The options are Agri Waste Recycling Project, Solar Powered Ironing Cart Project, Smoke Emission Reduction Project, Plastic Waste Reduction Project or none of the above. This is a very important question, guys. Please mark it as very, very, very important question. The Karcher is a - sort of a project. The right answer is Agri Waste Recycling Project. Along with this, there was also a solar powered ironing cart that went up till the qualifying, but the prize was won by the Karcher. So Rishit Pandey, no such comments, please. Let's focus on our examination. The question number 80. The right answer, food, World Food Day. World Food Day, kab manaya jata hai? I hope you know when is World Food Day marked. The right answer for question number 80 is 16th October. Remember, 16th October is marked as World Food Day, right? Question number 81. International Day for Eradication of Poverty is marked on which of the following dates? International Day for Eradication of Poverty. Guys, I hope you are looking at the common element between all the days in news. These are specific to some of the social issues, right? So these days are important to be remembered, which we are covering in the top 100. These are the minimum that you should remember, right? Question number 81, the right answer is 17th October. Question number 82. India's first hyperscale data center, Data Samudra, has been inaugurated in which of the following cities? So India's first hyperscale data center, name is Data Samudra. Ye dono points, I hope you will be able to remember easily. And in which of the following cities has this been inaugurated? The right answer is Bangalore, right? Question number 83. Recently, who has stopped the world in emissions related to crops burning? So, sabse zyada crop burning kis desh mein hoti hai? The options are Sri Lanka, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Nepal. The right answer for question number 83, it is India, right? Question number 84. DRDO has successfully tested its high-speed expandable aerial target HEAT. What is the name of the project? So we are talking about a high-speed expandable aerial target, right? Now this whole particular technology is called HEAT. What is the name of the project that DRDO has taken as a HEAT project? So obviously the name would be given to the project. The right answer is Abhyas, right? Abhyas, practice, jo hum abhi kar rahe hain. HEAT, ye josh aa raha hai na humare ko practice karne mein. So usse yaad rakhna hai, Abhyas, practice and HEAT, right? Question number 85. Parambikulam Tiger Conservation Foundation has won Earth Guardian Award. Parambikulam Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in which of the following states? Parambikulam Wildlife Sanctuary is in which of the following states? See, there is a very common question that on what grounds shall we remember the Static GA? Guys, Static GA is mostly asked from the current affairs derived news, right? So here you can see Parambikulam Tiger Reserve Conservation Foundation won the Earth Guardian Prize. Now, from things like this, the question in Static GA could be asked where they would not give you this introductory line. They would simply ask you Parambikulam Wildlife Sanctuary situated in which of the following states? The right answer is Kerala, right? Question number 86. A volcano has erupted on Mount Dash of Japan, releasing ashes several miles into the sky. So we have to tell the name of that mountain or the mount in Japan. The right answer is Mount Ezo. Theek hai? Question number 87. Exercise Konkan Shakti. Humne bhi padhi Mitra Shakti. Now we are reading about Konkan Shakti. Konkan Shakti, which commenced in last week of October, is a maiden tri-service exercise between India and Dash. Is it important? It is very, very, very important. Why? Maiden and tri-service exercise. Pehli bari hui hai. And tino humari jo defense services hain, tino involved this mein. The right answer is United Kingdom. Right? Question number 88. Which of the following countries has been added into the Financial Action Task Force grey list? The options are Pakistan, Turkey, Mauritius, India or China. So FATF grey list mein abhi kisko add kiya gaya hai? The right answer is Turkey. Pakistan was already in the list. Turkey has now been added in that list, right? Question number 89. Who among the following has been elected as the first president of Barbados? So she recently took oath. The right answer is Sandra Mason. I know you will mark it correctly. We have covered this multiple number of times, right? Intel has launched a program to help equip engineering students in India with industry-relevant data-centric skills. It has been named Dash. So guys, we are on question number 90. So 90% kaam humara aaj ka ho chuka hai. Agar session par, if you are liking the session, do hit the like button. Do share it with your friends. Do let me know in the comment section below how are you finding this session. And on next Saturday, we will be coming up a January 2022 Top 100 GA MCQ session as well, right? So question number 90, Intel has launched a program for engineering students to help them gather industry-relevant data-centric skills. The right answer is Unnati. The other options were Pragati, Vijay, Jigyasa, Unnati, Sthapna. The right answer is Unnati. Question number 91. Who among the following has been awarded the European Union's Top Human Rights Sakharov Prize? So Sakharov Prize, kisko mila hai? Dekhiye, question, the simple question is, who has been awarded the Sakharov Prize? But we also need to remember it is the European Union's top human rights prize. ठीक है? In the examination, you cannot expect there to be a line like this. This is only for your revision part, right? The right answer is Alexei Navalny, right? Question number 92. Which of the following trains has recently become the first passenger express train to run entirely on electric traction? Right? The options are Himsagar Express, Vivek Express, Brahmaputra Mail, Gatiman Express, or none of the above. The right answer for question number 92. It is Brahmaputra Mail. ठीक है? Question number 93. World's biggest cricket bat has been unveiled in which of the following places? I know again, right answers will be coming up very quickly. The right answer is Hyderabad. Right? Question number 94. Who among the following has been appointed as the Chief Operating Officer of US Trade and Development Agency, USTDA? So, USTDA ke Chief Operating Officer kisko banaya gaya hai? The options are Vinay Thamalapalli, Geeta Gopinath, S. Bhattacharya, Raman Singh, or none of the above. The right answer for question number 94, the right answer is Vinay Thamalapalli, right? Question number 95. Researchers of which of the following institutes have developed a white light emitter for use in LEDs? So, LEDs mein white light emitter kis institute ne recently banaya? Guys, if you don't know, producing white light in the LED technology was until now not possible. So, what we used to do was we used to combine the colors required to produce white light. But now, a single diode has been developed by IIT Madras that would emit white light. Do remember this. This is very important from science and technology point of view, right? Question number 96. What among the following is the theme for 76th anniversary of United Nations Day marked on 24th October? So, United Nations Day is marked on October 24th. What is its theme? United Nations bringing global peace, moving ahead together, hand in hand, building back together for peace and prosperity, or none of the above. The right answer for question number 96, it is building back together for peace and prosperity. Question number 97, MyGov India has recently organized the quiz contest to commemorate the completion of Prime Minister's 20 years as head of government. So, what is the quiz name? The options are Atmanirbhar Bharat, Swachh Bharat, Seva Samparan, Akhand Bharat, or none of the above. Right answer for question number 97, it is Seva Samarpan. Right. Question number 98, which of the following companies has announced to build India's largest green hydrogen making plant to supplement its natural gas with carbon-free fuel? Just remember, India's largest green hydrogen plant, right? The options are BPCL, NTPC, ONGC, GAIL, or none of the above. The right answer is GAIL, right? And related to this question number 97, if there would be any error related to question number 97, I will mention it in the comment section below, right? Question number 99. The government of India has recently launched Dash initiative to honor the acts of bravery and sacrifice of officers of the armed forces. So, the initiative name that has been launched to honor the armed forces veterans. The options are Veer Katha, Veer Gatha, Veer Kahani, or Veerta. The right answer for question number 99. Come on, guys. Second last question of the day. The right answer is Veer Gatha. ठीक है, वीर गाथा, वीरों की कहानी, वीर गाथा. तो चलिए, आज का आखिरी क्वेश्चन, लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे, वी विल बी कंप्लीटिंग द सेंचुरी. इंडिया हैज प्रोवाइडेड हाई क्वालिटी नॉन हार्मफुल नैनो नाइट्रोजन लिक्विड फर्टिलाइजर टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज. सो नैनो नाइट्रोजन लिक्विड फर्टिलाइजर हैज बीन प्रोवाइडेड टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज बाय इंडिया. द राइट आंसर इज श्रीलंका. राइट? सो ठीक है Jani, today we completed 100 questions unlike the last session. So, today the century is complete. Now tell me how many right answers did you get today? What was your score? Even if you skipped the answer, do not include that. And if the answer was incorrect, well, you should be giving yourself negative marking. But still, let's just focus on how many correct answers did you get in today's session and whether or not you found this session to be useful. That is the more important thing over here, right? So any queries, any questions? Again, a small reminder. Next, coming Saturday, 11:30 a.m. January 2022 top 100 GA MCQs, right? So I hope I'll be seeing you again on next week with the top 100 MCQs of January 2022. बहुत सारे सही गए हैं, ठीक है, यही लग रहा है मुझे, बहुत सारे सही जवाब हैं, ठीक है, थैंक यू एवरी वन, थैंक यू वेरी मच. सो डू लेट मी नो इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज, आई विल जस्ट वेट फॉर अ कपल ऑफ मोर मिनट्स, राइट. सो आई होप यू ऑल आर प्रिपेयरिंग वेल, एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग वेल, ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स. नॉट मच करेक्ट, नो प्रॉब्लम, ठीक है, इट्स बेटर दैट यू कमिट टू द मिस्टेक्स इन द सेशंस दैट वी आर टेकिंग राइट नाउ, सो दैट इन द एग्जामिनेशन यू नो दैट यू डोंट हैव टू कमिट द राइट मिस्टेक अगेन, राइट. There is no problem in commit, giving the wrong answers in the tests or the revision series. Your main focus should be that you remember those mistakes and from those mistakes you make it a habit that you make sure that in the examination you are able to point out ye maine galat kiya tha revision ke time pe, now I have to mark it correctly, right? So all the best, see you on the coming Saturday.